Well, two. Let's play Monopoly. Looks like I've got the chance to go first. Wow, should have just pressed B. First, we're going to do computer will hurry. Good job. No point in relaxing. I don't know if that will shorten the game, but... Okay, Arthur has already started off. He's already got one property. Okay, good. I've got two. Okay. That's not good. Look at that. He instantly gets an orange, and we already have a trade. Not even 50 seconds in the game. And... already... a trade has Arthur wants a trade. Thank you for the $20. See, it's going quick now. He's rushing. No. Good. Good, good. He owned one, so I need that. Good. So far, so good. Got the railroads. Can't have that. Careful. Oh no! Oh no! Phew. That was a close one. So, don't worry, Arthur. I'll be happy to take it off your hands. For a full price. You don't need that. Good, need a yellow. To get boardwalk, or at least trade for park place. Unbelievable, I have to start mortgaging stuff. But you already do that if you, you know, watched these games of Monopoly. Oh no, that's two! I should have traded while I had the chance. Thank you! Good, good, you can't afford it. Alright, need to get a railroad. Or except Arthur. Well, he gained $17, so... Alright, not the best time to get assessed, but... Good, good. He won second prize. He can still afford the railroads. As long as he can't afford boardwalk. That is huge! Arthur, you know, now he can't even afford a railroad. No, I do not want Tennessee Avenue. So I'll just bid $6! There we go! Yep, going, going, going. Yes! You can't bid. Save $15 there. Actually, now I do want him to land on the railroad. Or boardwalk. Because then I can outbid him. That's not good. Alright, let's land on some railroad. Let's auction it. I will start bid 22. I will pay $22 for that. This is an advantage for if you're having low amounts of money. They will not, you know, mortgage and unmortgage property. And he can't afford it! $6 for electric company! That's a good deal. You'd usually have to pay $150 for it. Or he only bid $6. How about a $4? Let's auction that again. Oh no, he bid! $20, alright. Got it for a tenth of what it cost. I mean, this isn't helpful. We eventually... You know, I mean, I don't want to have to trade for a railroad. No! That's what I didn't want. Out we go. Right away. Now he has money. 8. That's not good. Oh, he owns that. Another trade. Unbelievable. What does he want this time? He would like Electric Company, which I got for, what, $6? No. Thank you. 60. Wow, that's almost what I paid for it. Oh, he owns them. Oh, but no, I need another 4. I need reading. I need it to need both of them. Ooh, I have a monopoly. Oh, where was that one? Oh, come on! Well, I got an 8 anyway. Would have ended up in jail anyway. Oh, phew. This is huge. Can't let Arthur win this. Good. 226 for Boardwalk. This is very helpful. What's even better, I need, you know, a railroad. Hey, thank you for the $10. Oh, he owns that, so... Another trade! Unbelievable. He would like Boardwalk, which I didn't exactly pay half price for it, but... Okay, that's... No, don't... Phew. He owns that, huh? Life insurance matures. Collect 100. Oh, I got out of free. Thank you for the doubles. Ooh. How about a 3? That was not good. And that's even worse. No, but you're not getting 3 rails. Unfortunately. To raise the $1,000. Because that's apparently how much it cost. Because apparently if you only have one, it's different. But he has more than one, so it costs $1,000. Good. Hey, $10. Don't get a 2. Because I already had to do that once. Then there's a very good chance I'm going to lose. I'll just take it. Nah. I mean, it could have been a bad deal, but... Nah. I mean, it does give him a monopoly. Of course, I had to mortgage everything to buy it. Well, it definitely will depend on if I get Pennsylvania Railroad. Take a walk on the Boardwalk. Yep. Pay hospital. Thank you. That is huge. That makes, you know, that makes my deal sort of worth it. Come on. I'll buy it. And immediately get the $22 for it. Wow, I have both get out of jail free cards. I really needed that $200. What is he going to offer now? He would like Boardwalk. Absolutely not. Now if I could do it for Park Place, but I think if it's mortgage, he won't do it. What do I need? 2. What does he need to stop me? 3. Or, oh, a 9. Ooh, he only, well, I own the other one, so. Doesn't matter. Come on, just keep. I know. It was was mortgaged, but I'm going to jail. This isn't helpful. See, that's what I needed. Come on, don't land. I'm close. Keep rolling. Five. Another trade. Maybe it is a set amount of turns. Vermont Avenue. Of course you're not getting that. I understand you're probably yelling saying use one of your get out of jail free cards, but especially that I lost $62. Good, what is it? Good, I own that property. That's huge. All of this money is very helpful. He owns that. Good, good. I knew it! Alright, let's start unmortgaging some stuff. Actually, no, I'll just keep it like that. Should've unmortgaged that. Probably shouldn't have traded away that. Maybe should've got maybe two. Don't, I do know the game. Mediterranean. Good, you give me Baltic. We'll just trade. That's a good deal for me. Unless I land on it, you know, basically about twice as many times as he does. Alright, that's not helpful. And if he has, so I have to land on it two times. He has to land on Baltic only once. That's big. $50. Well, that's basically jail fee. Nice. Like little doubles. Get out of here. Nope. How about... Yep. Hey, no. And another trade. Good job, Arthur. You want Tennessee Avenue. Of course not. There we go! That's why you don't use your get out of jail free card. What if it just sends me back to jail? Pay each player $50. So basically, I just, instead of giving it to the bank, I give the $50 to Arthur. Good. Advance to go! Collect $200. That is big. The one he owns. Okay, I will just own that. Let's keep going. Nope. Eight. Own that. Oh, he stopped a monopoly. That's not good. Neither's me giving $75 for luxury tax. And another trade. This is ridiculous. Vermont Avenue. Good, good, no deal. This nearest utility. Four. Not great, but that's awful. How about you land on there? $4. So far, it has helped me. Hey, nope. Okay, this isn't gonna work if I keep going back to jail. Good, okay. 11. Or if you land on stuff that isn't mortgaged. Waterworks. Alright, he rolled doubles. Is he just, like, intolerant to that? Paid $50 and land on St. James, so out 64. Alright, what does Arthur? Again, another trade. This is ridiculous. He would like Boardwalk. Now, I believe you offer him Park Place. He'll want something else because it's mortgaged. Unbelievable. Really? He gets doubles? Unbelievable. Pay a poor tax of 15. Alright, what do we need? What is he? Well, that. I don't think. It'd be nice if you landed on him. The greens. But he's not landing on any of them. Good, good. Alright, mortgage, but. I'm actually going for. I'm going back for the utility. Then I believe I'll start unmortgaging stuff. When, you know, my level of danger. Even though I haven't really landed on them that much. I haven't said I haven't completely avoided them. But, anyway. Vermont Avenue. No. So, there we go. Good. Marvin Gardens, he owns it. Alright, out $50. And unbelievable, but we're gonna make the trade anyway and then mortgage something. I know, it definitely seems dumb, but you know, I want that danger zone to be decreased to at most like 50, even though 50 is probably could still hurt. So let's play 200. No, we're going to mortgage. Good, I have paid my debt. I really need to unmortgage them. Good, $16. Nothing wrong with that. Right, let's just unmortgage. He keeps landing on it. He seems to be landing on it a lot. So now let's start unbelievable. I'll mortgage Baltic. Alright, pay Nora. And another deal. Unbelievable. Alright. But now let's hopefully, you know. Nothing shocking will happen. Yeah, well, $50. Well, if it was mortgaged. Unbelievable. That was what I did want. I knew I should have unmortgaged. And I knew I was going to land on income tax. States and St. Charles Place gone. Come on, we have to. We need money. Otherwise. Keep mortgaging stuff, and then Arthur will win. I mean, eventually, you know, I just can't keep trading. Every time I get money, I have to unmortgage stuff. I can't reduce the danger. Good, good. I inherit 100. So let's unmortgage that and that. That'll be helpful if he lands on it. Another trade. What does he want this time? He would like Vermont Avenue. Makes sense, he's been landing on it a lot, but it's always mortgaged. Let's unmortgage Boardwalk. He seems to be landing on that a lot. But I, of course, need to get paid if he lands on it. Receiver services. Well, this is ridiculous. $8. Luckily the railroads are saving me. See, it's only 28 instead of 70. And I own it. Ooh, that's rough. You actually owe me money now, Arthur. For Boardwalk. Okay, that's fine. Advance to St. Charles Place. North Carolina, you are unmortgaged. good. Ooh, not good for Arthur. He does land on Oriental a lot, too. Good, good. $10. And another trade. This is ridiculous. No deal. Good. Collect $50. Good. Let's get that Monopoly back. So every time he actually lands, if he ever does land on it. Good. I get assessed with nothing. What do I get? Ooh, I owed. Sorry, I owed nothing because I traded for it. And he lands on Boardwalk again. Oh, and there's your Boardwalk money back. Nope, that will cost you now. And I'm going to jail. I know, unbelievable. Unbelievable. He's landing. He's landing on properties that I just that I'm not unmortgaging. There, finally. Take a ride in the reading room. Alright, unmortgage, unmortgage, and unmortgage. Can mortgage anything? No, I can't. How about landing on Boardwalk again? Wow. He really likes to land on Boardwalk. But unfortunately now, it's costing him. Good, good, alright. Oh, I own that, so... Advance Illinois Ave. Good, good. $20. And 52. Let's see, this is really helpful. See, Arthur, you see, you know, when good things happen, when you give me money. Second prize in the contest. Okay, what have you... Oh, good, a railroad. And I give it right back. Unbelievable. And another trade. Come on, this is on rush. How is this basically taking so long? Alright, let's just... I'll throw a 10. Good, there are no eligible properties. Alright, now I'm gonna start building houses. As long as I keep getting paid. There we go, $20. That helps. Every little bit helps. Marvin Guernsey owns that. Look, I'll land on, even if he gets a 10. Uh-oh, $100. Good, good. 28. That was more than I initially paid for it, but then I had to trade for it. Life insurance matures. Let's start putting some houses there. Does anyone else want to buy houses? No. But hopefully, you know, this will be worth it. It'll actually land on them. $50. That helps. There! $150. That is huge, would you? It's not the 200 that I paid for. Again, 150, not bad. Advance to go. Collect $200. And he rolled doubles. How about, well, lost 50. Alright, let's put two more houses there. Because he landed on it. Now land on Pennsylvania Avenue again. That would be very helpful if you do. Even the other two. But obviously Pennsylvania would be better. Phew, that is close. Take a walk in the Boardwalk. $50. Oh, alright, what is he? $4. And I don't think I've landed on Mediterranean Avenue once. Good money. Good heals. And another trade. This is ridiculous. He would like Baltic Avenue. Of course you're not getting Baltic Avenue. Alright, so... Kentucky. Unbelievable. Pay Hospital. $22. Unbelievable! Right in between. And I needed that $200. Yeah, that Arthur got. Lucky! Isn't that the second time he got that chance card? Alright, two more houses. Okay, Arthur, now it is time to land on it. You know, we're not finishing this game anytime soon unless you land on my properties. You know, I mean, I don't want to have to trade for the railroads. Even though, yeah, it would be 200. For every railroad, it would be basically have a, unless he's in jail, you'd get a, basically a chance for $200 every turn. Pay each player $50. See, it's not going to be, even though I am getting some money. Good. Nope, you owe me money for that. I don't know, maybe, you know, I wasn't really delaying the game when I just traded for all those monopolies. Maybe at some point it was extending the game. But, I mean, eventually, he's just not going to... Well, there we go. 390. So, let's make it worse for him. He gets a 2. Of course, from 2 to 3, that's when... Except for, I think, the Baltic, then it's 3 to 4 is... Oh no, it's from 4 to hotels, that's the worst. So, except for Baltic. Then it's usually from 2 to 3, except for Baltic. Then that's when the price really jumps up. Except for Baltic, the price is so cheap that it's just a hotel. Good! Collect $20. Good, we need him out of jail and landing on the greens. Good, I own this property. No, come on. Good. Well, I am giving some money back. But, well, that would cost... $2,000, which I often don't have. Look at this. Another trade. He would like electric company. Nope. So, put houses. Yes, I should have. Just lost $1,000. I forgot I only put 3. Now I have to put hotels. That is very helpful. Come on. 50, but he also profits 50. If I own all 4, then he doesn't profit anything. I just get his go money. I'm obviously going to pay 10%. Good. Alright. No, we don't want this. That would be the slowest possible speeding ever. Good. Come on, Arthur. Arthur, come on. Hey, but I own that. So 200 minus 90. And I'm going to jail. 14. Alright, come on, Arthur, just land on my properties, even though you're probably not going to. I mean, I really don't want to have to expand. But if I have to, I will. 22. I'll just roll, that's fine. I think it's like 1,412.75. Right in between, and he's going to jail. Alright, that's 6. Good, good. Arthur, we need you out of jail. We don't need you in jail. Better, much better. Get 7. Sales stock. $45. Alright, that's good. Kentucky. Come on, land on it. Unbelievable. It's basically, I have to, you know, work up for 2,000. Which I don't want to do. And then give him even more money. I want him to land. If I'm going to do that, I want him to, you know, constantly landing on my properties to, you know, end the game. But it doesn't look like this game's ending anytime soon. Because he's not landing on my properties. I mean, if he lands, I may take a railroad from him. Because I don't want to be giving him $50. Hey! 300. I probably could just take a railroad. I could take a railroad. Not anymore. Had I taken it, well, it wouldn't have mattered. Actually, it would have mattered. Because then... Well, I do not want to have to take a railroad, but I may have to. He's not landing on my properties. Well, that would have been 100. Kentucky Ave. Land on the railroads, and then I guess I'll use my get out of jail free card. If I can raise the money. No! Arthur, come on. Well, you got out of jail free, but you still owe me the $8. One had the money, but then I had to, you know, not buy Pennsylvania Avenue. Even with the chance card, I can still give him 100. There we go. Come on, Arthur. Short line would be the last one. Receive for services. All right. Unfortunately, I have to do this. So I think, but apparently the fourth one isn't worth 1,000. It's worth like, I don't know, 825. Because they only have to do it one at a time. But if they do two, you apparently have to give them 1,000. Good. So now he has $1,000. But every time he lands on a railroad. Not a railroad, any one of those three. He gives me $100. So I guess I should just go for the railroad. Especially if he lands on, you know. Actually, if he lands on Pennsylvania, I may be able to get both. Good. And I'm also, now I am immune from the double... If the double road, because there's no chance card that leads to short line. It's another reason you do it last. Unbelievable. That's fine. Come on. Good. That is huge. Come on, Arthur. Land on a railroad. I mean, I guess I'm obviously going to have to trade. He's not landing on the greens. I understand it's going to give him a lot more money. It's definitely going to extend the game. Nope. Unfortunately, I own that. Which is good. Land on the green. Giving him $50. Luxury tax. Thank you. $50. Good. Huge. 100. Oh no, I landed on it. Alright, let's see. How about a 5? Any 3 railroads are fine. That $20. That's what I'm guessing. You know, I have to keep, you know, buying. See there, thank you. Oh, good, you did my work for me. How about instead of that, you offer short line, and I will give you $825. This will be a good deal for you. Nope, doing this. Unbelievable. Now I think I gotta finish the game. Alright, good. Okay, he gave him some money, but it's alright. Unbelievable. I may have to finish this game off camera. Good. 200. Well, I'm gonna have to trade. Unbelievable. At least he's landing on the railroads. That's helpful, but nope. So, good. Good, that's even better. Alright, let's keep it going. Good, good. Doing my work for me. Alright. Boardwalk. Good. We'll remove that and you can offer Park Place for $2,000. You know, I think I have, yeah, I basically have to do it. Otherwise, this game will just keep going on longer than I. Good. Unbelievable.